Ready? About to jump. They're racing. Vanish Allen began well. So did Fury Road, though, and showing speed was Letra Shock. It's going up to be second around the first turn. And now making ground as well through the field was Goodbye Kiss as they run into the back. Smooth Japata starting to run on as well from Gary McBain. Then Dinah Beater. And behind it was Speedy Spryder with Letra Shock off the back, though. And the front runner was Fury Road. Goodbye Kiss went through on its inside. Running on was Gary McBain. Gary McBain flying. Didn't get there. Fury Road held on. Fury Road from Gary McBain and third. It went to Goodbye Kiss from Vanish Allen. Next was Smooth Japata with Dinah Beater, Speedy Spryder, and one of the last to pull up, if not the last, Letra Shock. Force just held on here. Fury Road. I felt Gary McBain was going to grab it, but Fury Road's held it. 4.75 and 2. 30.39 the time. Number four, Fury Road by Spring Gun at a charming rumble. Robin Harness, the trainer for Jonathan Lambert. 7 second, Gary McBain by Kinloch Bray at a flame McBain for Todd Kelly.